All right, so we're wrapping up on this job right here, and I want to show you here how we do our elbow transitions. We did a brand new patch of new roofing right there. We installed our ISO pad so that the water can flow underneath it right there. We still gotta come back and paint the condensation. It's kind of getting hot already, so this job is ready.